96.
Explain the churro challenge.
I have the
Are you gonna do it on your
Are you doing the churro challenge?
What is the churro challenge?
I got you.
So, I just wanted to ask you what your opinion on traffic jams are.
Traffic jams are the best jams you can listen to.
And why is that?
You got different kinds of car horns. Like, some of them are like beep, and some of them are like beep. You know.
Say hi.
Can I get a hoyah?
How long do you remember to hit
through? I am talented. Talent.
Update is 110. How much longer? Until
Let's
get
check
there?
The old maps.
Okay.
Because I'm following the map that leads to 2 hours and 55 minutes.
Oh, that's not too bad. We can watch a movie.
I don't think I've explained what we were doing,
so
I'll probably edit it some explanation. Okay. See you later.
Catch you later.
Catch you later. Ba-ba-ba-da.
Sophia! Update.
We're probably about 3 hours away. I'm watching BuzzFeed Unsolved.
We're like two, actually.
If you're watching this,
got a problem with me. Problem's over.
No, they're very old.
Are they really? How old are they?
30s, maybe.
Hey, don't knock it till you try.
No.
Update. She ignored me.
So here we are in the rural countryside
of California.
Amazing
greenery, lovely porta potties, great cattle, very lovely people. Talk to them for quite a minute. The trucks are very nice. Apparently Lightning McQueen has retired, and lots of corn. Yum yum. Sophia.
We're trying to do the Doofenshmirtz accent.
You know what's better than platypus? I think it's time for you to go. That's right, go on. Your services are no longer required.
Dr. Doofenshmirtz accent. It's like, Vanessa. No, it's higher. But it's like growly. He goes,
Vanessa.
It's like, just
fucking throw them at me.
Do it. I can't do it.
I'm
Mini Land!
Woo!
I'm chocolate with a little swirl!
Hey, we made it!
This is so awkward. I hate everything about this. But basically, I'm gonna vlog like this because it's really awkward. I hate everything. But so we're going to Disney first just because the Disney park closes at 10. So we're staying there until 10. We have to cancel our Blue Bayou reservations because we're not gonna make it. So that's the spiel, okay.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
That's scary. Scary. This ride is very spooky. I don't know what I'm gonna do on this one.
Yo, jump in.
Oh, hi.
On a mission for a pretzel.
What kind of pretzel?
A pretzel with cheese.
Oh, we are currently in Frontierland.
Lots of people are leaving, so maybe the lines will go down.
We are gonna try to get to Indiana, so that's the goal. Subscribe.
Second favorite ride.
What are you doing?
Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Think of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought.
Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, off you go.
Oh, you're glowing.
You're in the sky.
Grad night!
It's got all!
Under the sea, under the sea, under the sea,
under the sea. Like floating under the sea!
Guys, what are we about to ride?
No, you.
Cruising!
Smile!
The child is on the loose in Monstropolis.
I met my homeboy.
Yep.
Homeboy.
Tom, Andrew, Toby,
Petey Park.
Damn! You look amazing. Last night.